try to spend the least amount of money possible when buying school supplies because it adds up quickly.
Make use of things that are already at home.
I was really careful with all the accessories I bought for my room.
You can stretch laundry detergent a long way by adding a little water.
A lot of those things you're only gonna need to use for 1 year, so save money on those items and then spend on the things you're actually gonna take from your dorm to your apartment to your house someday.